Hey, so today I'm here at Winter 4x4 Jamboree. Today I don't have a trail to run today. Today's Friday. I do have a run tomorrow. So we're just chilling at Sand Hollow, enjoying the views. Probably gonna go hit some trails out there. There's a bunch of Jeeps already out there and stuff. And yeah, see what's going on and see how Winter 4x4 Jamboree compares to Trail Hero. So I'm back at Plan B. So I came over here to go test out the new mods on the truck before we go any more off-roading. I really want to check out, there's a drop over there by that bush, and there's a guy hung up right now. So we'll go test it out, see what the mods did and how they work, how much this tow hitch is gonna drag. Recap for Plan B. That sucked. I couldn't even get to the first obstacle. Even the drop in when I was exiting, was giving me problems. The rear locker is no longer working anymore. So I thought I fixed it. I guess not. You just seen my run for the sand dude performance. I was not slowing down for that because I wanted to get out. Because I have a video conference or something to do at 3. So. Alright, time to get over there and go back to the beach or something. Something that's not a Jeep. The thing is cool. This thing's pretty sweet. That is cool. Cool. Oh, it's a white. Huh. And it's a tow truck. And it's called Mater. It's a really big winch. Holy goodness. Oh, that's cute. It has whistles or like a horn on the side. At least he has one. Alright, so we're here in the lineup for number 11. Waiting for driver's meeting. It's supposed to go off in like 5 minutes, so come back after. Oh, it's full. I didn't realize it was full.
Yeah, they're not like everybody.
It's six people in there.
Yeah, they're all being in there.
That's freaking cool. So, this area here is to the trail to the fallen, is for the military vets. So, I think that's rated a 10 or a 9. We are definitely not going over that. Sat here for, I don't know, about an hour. One of the King of the Hammers, one of the cars that was going to race in King of the Hammers, they've blown a fuse, blown three fuses, and shorted out a wire. So they got that straightened away, and now we're going to be going forward. All right, so we're just leaving the bathrooms right now, and we are going to go down Competition Hill, which should be fun. Never been down it. It says it's steep, so we'll figure it out.
So we just finished that flexing spot. That was pretty fun. No real issues. Everybody else made it through. That Wagoneer is sweet, but he lost a little bumperette. I don't know if you can see, but on the right of this white Jeep, the 1500 Dodge is out there. He took the bypass, so I think he's ahead of everybody. So we'll come meet him up later. No, thank you. Looks like we got to some more low sections, so hopefully this should be fun. I love it.
I think it's great. I think it's great that he's trying. Go for it.
Oh, absolutely.
Most of those little munchkins in there, they just
are they in
it.
There right now?
Yeah, the kids are in there. They love it. I think they're adorable. Yeah, that's a really good shot right there.
Yeah, it is. We just did the optional whatever that was. Dave went on the bypass with no, he says he's too big, which I would probably agree, probably gonna clip his corner or something like that. But or the mirrors. So we're gonna continue that way. Going through another canyon section. I don't think I need four low for anything, so probably won't switch to it. Gladiator life.
right, so we just finished Bzzackwards. It was a fun trail. It took a while because that guy broke down once they got his fuel pump working again. Everything was good. Overall trail, I would say it's a good 5. It was fun. That optional, what do you call it, vertical wall thing, that's pretty gnarly. And then there was the one that I had to floor really hard to get up. That was pretty gnarly. I did clip my front fender in the video. It like pops off some freaking sand dust. But overall, it was super fun. Yeah, that's really all I got. Thanks for watching. Take it easy.